love to see me from your point of view.